I'm Sierre Wolfkostin, a U of M School of Information graduate and also a senior designer at Duo. I work with engineers and other designers and product managers, a whole lot of people, to craft simple, really elegant security products. And for the last 2 years, I've been the design lead of the Duo Prompt, one of Duo's core products that helps a whole lot of people stay safer online. We've gone through an extensive re-engineering and redesign of core Duo functionality, and that comprises the Duo Prompt, which I was a large part of, and also the Duo mobile app, which is the primary means that you use to verify who you are. There are few industries that I've seen that are as complex on the technology side as cybersecurity. Like, underneath the surface of the Duo Prompt, there's so much going on. And so we do a lot of work as designers here at Duo to take all of that complexity and create a really simple experience on top of it. One that is so simple that theoretically you don't really notice that it's even there. There were two classes in particular at the School of Information that proved really useful later on. SI 388, it's human perception and cognition. Like, it teaches you common usability principles, it teaches you visual design principles, like the difference between proximity and harmony and using foreground and background and using color psychology effectively. Just all of these really basic tools that then you can build upon and refine and then pull out when you need to design a more intuitive interface. There was also, it was called SI 310, Information Environments and Work course. That one expanded how I thought about challenges. Like, I used to just think of challenges from one dimension or one perspective. That course, for the first time, taught me how to use multiple perspectives to all look at the same issue. Like, for example, the midterm was to, I remember this, to design an application, a physical application form. And the challenge was that you had to make it easy for civilians, but hard for terrorists to enter the country. That exact same duality, coming at an issue from multiple perspectives, that's exactly what we do here at Duo. It's like, how might we make a product that is super easy to use for normal individuals, but also really cumbersome and really hard to use for bad actors and for people that don't want the best for your information and want to steal it instead.